disassembled the Johnson Pump SPX 2200 gallon per hour bilge pump, and I think the cause of death is pretty clear. There is a seal here that rides on the shaft at the bottom of the motor housing, which is right there. The impeller fits on the outside of that. That whole assembly sits in the pump body. That seal failed, which allowed water to contact the motor, and then it leaked inside the motor because I'm sure this is just a bearing here. I don't think there's any real seal in that front plate. And so let's see, you know, it made it all the way up to the top of the motor housing. So more than likely, not actually that the seal failed, because the seal still looks pretty good, but this surface right here rides against a bushing and the impeller is pressed onto the shaft and compresses the seal, which creates a friction, you know, pressure on this surface that rides against the bushing here at the bottom of the motor housing. So no doubt water leaked right between here and that face, and then up inside of what was supposed to be a waterproof housing to protect the motor. And then from there, right up the shaft here, right into the motor.